They just like to embarrass me. Welcome, everybody. My name is Edie Barron, and on behalf of everyone associated with the Beloit Janesville Symphony Orchestra, I want to welcome you to the beautiful Janesville Performing Arts Center. We just love performing here, and it's always great to see you in the audience. Enjoy the concert, and let us welcome to the stage our Concertmaster, Joe Ketchum.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our celebration of American music. We have all kinds of American music for you today, and music that was inspired by American music. We begin with three short movements of a piece by William Grant Still. William Grant Still has the distinction of being the first African-American composer whose music was played by a major American orchestra, and also the first African-American conductor. William Grant Still, three pieces from the American scene.
Thank you.
Well, we're going to do a couple fiddle tunes for you here today. We've got great pleasure of featuring our concertmaster, Joe Ketchum. And a special tribute, I guess, to the Packers, I want to mention that his fiddle is autographed by Bart Starr. Ooh. It's true. And who else? Bo Diddley. And Charlie Daniels, the composer of our second tune. So it's a special fiddle. This is the Orange Blossom Special.
Biker's way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy song, I'm a fiddling, playing it hot. And the devil jumped upon the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Yes, you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, and give the devil his due. That fiddle gold against your soul, so I think I'm better than you." "Boy," said, "my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best there's ever been." John comes up to a bow and play that fiddle hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, the devil in his cards. And if you win, you'll get that shiny fiddle bag of gold. Pulled that bow across strings, it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. But I've told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been." He played 5 9 on the bus. Down from the house, the rising sun. Chicken with red pen, big copper. Punching the love like no chubby.
Thank you.